Sorry.
To make it prior to the third speaker,
okay.
I would request that Lord Tank will have to wind up by 12:05.
Okay. Sir, whether the sad scale is visible to you? Okay. Shall I start now? Okay, this is R Sendrukumar, Ashton Professor, Institute of Rural and Transport Technology. Sorry for the interruption. Here I am going to start with the what I left here. Okay. These are the exercises we are going to see in this talk. Basic image processing using MATLAB Flip and Pillow Python libraries. Image read and display. Pseudo color image, color bar, image resizing, image interpolation, color to gray image, histogram plot, cropping a portion of an image, shape of an image, and grayscale conversion, image transform, image filtering, image details, and changing image file format. This one is the sample copyright image I have for image processing. Output of exercise 1, simple image read and display. Pseudo color image, output of exercise 2, color image with color bar, output of exercise 3, image resizing and image interpolation and conversion of color image into grayscale image, histogram plot, exercise number 7 output, exercise number 8 output, cropped image from original image and separating blue matrix, green matrix, red matrix from the original color image and flipping left to right, output of exercise 10 number 1 and flip top to bottom, output of exercise number 10th exercise second program output, rotate 90 degree output, rotate 180 degree, rotate 270 degree and Gaussian blur filtering output, minimum filter output, median filter output and unstop mask filter output and image file format conversion, JPEG to PNG image file format conversion. If you want more tutorials, refer YouTube link given here. And image processing using OpenCV, read a color image and display an image. These three exercises are corresponding to still image processing using OpenCV and output of exercise 1, exercise 2, exercise 3, converting color image into gray image using OpenCV Python library and vertical stacking, horizontal stacking and rotating color image and cropping the original image. If you want to refer more information or more tutorial, refer my video tutorial in YouTube posted. And video processing, OpenCV, capture a color video from web camera, capture a color video from web camera and convert into gray video, capture a color video and get its frame with hello. No, I'm going to run that on this program. Okay. I already sent all those programs to Abraham yesterday itself. If you want, I'm going to share in the chat itself. Yeah, I'm going to run all those programs. Yeah, play already recorded video. Capture a video using web camera. Flip that video. Converting color video into gray video. Converting color video to gray and gray to binary video. Video blurring. Video resize and interpolation followed video blurring. Edge reduction. Video masking. Histogram equalization. Equalization, video image transform, video motion detection. Here I am going to run the image processing using Matplotlib and Pillow. Matplotlib and Pillow. Right. Whether the Python cell is visible to you, Abraham? Just wait. Show all window. Yeah, whether the Python cell is visible to you. Whether Python's. Yeah, whether the Python cell is visible now? Yeah. The image output. Share. What screen? Entire screen? Screen? The screen means desktop screen. Yes. So, now the image is also visible. Right, okay. Close this image. Right, our. Here the 12 XIs are written in a simple in a single program. If I want to run the first program, just I enter 0, image read and display, whether the image is visible. Yeah, right. Again, if I want to run second program, copyright image. The second program is pseudo color image. Whether the pseudo color image is visible, pseudo color image is visible. Whether the yes, okay, right. Now we go to another exercise, some 10th exercise like that, or 8 dot. Sir, is actually is just like that original color image like that, but just we are it's not exactly RGB image. It's actually just like that original color image. And then exercise number. Some 10th image filtering. Minimum filter output, Gaussian blur output, filter output, medium filter, unsharp mask filter output. Right. And we shall go to still image processing using OpenShift. Here the image processing using OpenCV, import CV to, just I am reading bad image here and I am going to display that original image here. Whether the result is visible, bad image is visible to you? Yeah. We shall go to some other exercise to write image cropping like that. Exercise number 4 using OpenCV. Right? Convert a color image into a grayscale image and stack images in a single image window, either using vertical stack or horizontal stack. Right? This one is the original image. Original image. And grayscale image. Here using vertical stacking. The top one is the color image, bottom is the grayscale image. In horizontal stacking, the first one is color image and the second one is grayscale image. Like that we can add any number of images in horizontal or vertical in a single image window. Right. This one is still image processing using OpenCV. Here we are going to here I am going to show you some video processing using OpenCV. Import OpenCV using the command import CV to, right? Capture using the web camera. Right, this one is my image, still image. Capture a frame from my captured video. And another exercise. Exercise number 7. So converting a color image frame into grayscale image The video name is bullfinch.mp4. In this program, I just open the video, color video, bullfinch.mp4, and convert that color video into gray video, and then gray video to binary video. Close this. After 20 seconds, automatically it will close. Right. If you want to open some other program, we'll test some other. Close the automatically after 20 seconds. Open. This is access number 15. Video processing using OpenCV. Right. Just I am capturing a video and I am doing clashing blurring. And using by threshold, I convert it into binary image. And I'm going to find out the object tracking by using this algorithm. This one is for object tracking. The object tracking particularly useful to capture the face image and also for face detection, particularly for face detection and capturing of eye, nose and ear features. This one is for object tracking. So any other questions? So all the programs already set to Abraham. So if you want, I am going to post the GitHub link in the chat. All the still image and the video processing programs. These are already recorded in video format and posted as a video lecture in my YouTube channel. This one is the programs and exercise discussed in this talk. Around 12 exercises using matplotlib and pillow, and around 6 eyes using still image processing, 6 eyes for still image processing using OpenCV, and 15 eyes video processing using OpenCV. Right. Any other questions? Okay. 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 Actually. Okay. Okay. Actually, it was interrupted. The flow was interrupted. Laptop restart. So the flow. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Anyone want to question me? Yeah. ECEIRTT@gmail.com Rahul Venugopal, he posted some command and related to pseudo coloring. We assign gray color scales to arbitrary colors. Sometimes this can reveal some patterns that are not obvious in gray color. Okay. 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 Anirudh, I try to use Jupyter notebook. Right. Okay. Fine. Next time, I know. from next time onwards, or PyCon in India, I try to use Jupyter notebook. I agree with you, with your suggestion. Yeah.